That's so good.
Hey yo, what's good, it's your boy Wolfie, and today I'm gonna show you how to make this out of a pancake. Today we are doing pancake art challenge. So before we even begin, because I'm doing this, I need you guys to go down and smash that like button. Let's hit 200,000 likes on this video right now. I'm gonna give you guys a challenge. Let's see if you can hit the like button and turn on my post notifications in 3 seconds. Ready? 3, 2, 1, boom. Let's get into the video. We're gonna need griddles. Pancake mix, all you gotta do is add water to it, and last but not least, squirt bottle, food coloring, and to eat the pancakes, we're obviously gonna need a massive fork! Knife Wolfie's dead, Fork Wolfie is now alive, guys.
Wolfie.com.
If you guys don't know what that spells, wolfieapps.com. Cop the merch, you already know what it is, we're selling out! Link in the description, what are you doing? Cop the merch. All of the colors are set up, actually they turned out a lot better than I thought they would. We got brown, black, yellow, green, red, blue, green, and red.
Why are you turning to the max?
He's trying to sabotage our pancakes.
First thing that me and Sylvia are gonna try to draw is the heart eyes emoji. Very simple, two colors.
I can't even cook regular pancakes.
There is no time limit. So take your time. Anyways, 3, 2, 1, go. I'll take the yellow, sir.
Okay,
I literally, guys, I go around the outside.
You stole the one I needed.
Okay, can you stop blowing my pants? I'm gonna grab this.
No!
And use the yellow! I've never been good at drawing hearts, but today I have to be good. I use this emoji all the time with Sylvia. The outside is already starting to like kind of die for me. My phone froze! Fill it in with yellow.
We might not have enough yellow for this video.
You're stealing all the yellow!
Can you chill?
Okay, I'm using this color.
For each round, I need you guys to vote down below who you think had the better pancake, even though it's gonna be fairly clear that I had the better pancake.
I need to see the picture. I don't know what the inside of the mouth is like.
Mine's nice. Take your time.
Ew, what the hell is that?
It's all about the other side. Don't worry about this side. You can see that this guy's already baked on the outside of his face. Let me just check on this.
I feel like mine's burning.
Pancake might be a little too thin. Why'd you turn it off?
I turned it down.
You turned mine off. I was wondering why I couldn't flip it.
You didn't want it to burn.
Anyways,
turn mine off.
I'm wondering why it's not cooking.
Did you do that on purpose?
No.
Yeah, you did.
So Sylvia ran to the restroom, but it's time to flip mine. 3, 2, 1, here. I don't even care what you guys say. It doesn't matter about what it looks like from the back. It's not about the inside. It's only about how you look on the outside, the aesthetics.
Great.
Look, talk shit about mine. Go ahead.
I thought you get more points for me.
Go ahead, let's see your flip of the wrist.
You
get punched in the face or something? Why does he have a black mouth? It's none of my business.
I've never done this candy before.
You guys can see that's mine. For round one, who's the pick?
I'm correcting.
What is going on? Sylvia is oozing from the mouth. Comment down below, guys. Team Wolfie. Round two. We are doing boom right in between us, the Musical.ly symbol. We're gonna refresh this thing with lots of Pam. All you need is pink and white. Strategy, I'm going with the white part first. Go ahead, do the pink. Mine's already starting to burn. Now we gotta hurry up. I'm low key.
I need that.
What do you need? You have everything I have.
I need the white.
Fix it up right here. Around the edges.
I need mine to be more circular.
She's doing the red so slow. She's low-key sabotaging me, guys. The fact that you did that, you limited your space. First of all, these are not even, but we'll talk about
that.
We'll talk about that later. King Wolfie's coming in, because this side does not matter. Like we realized in the first round, as long as we don't go outside. When I was a kid, I never painted outside the lines on crayons, guys.
I need red again.
King, chill, I'm coming.
You're ruining my thing. What is this?
Grab the pink.
You always grab the colors when you need them, but when I need them, you don't give them to me.
Yeah, I'm trying to win. That's what winners do.
There's nothing left.
I'll leave mine there. Just trip Sylvia to the side. Go ahead, take your time.
It looks good, Sylvia.
Thank you, Mandy.
I don't care if you're elder, girl, kid, baby. Anyone can catch these hands. It's all about the flick of the wrist, guys.
I'm not ready to flip yet, sir.
I'm good.
Cool.
Give me it.
Nah.
I'll flip it with my hands.
Charles.
Then give me it.
Psych, psych.
I know it's backwards, guys, but with the magic power of editing, go look at it. Boom! Pretty much perfect. Go ahead. The thing is, like, mine is so accurate that you would literally, like, people want to click this right now. Like, I know, I'm sorry, I apologize. For all you people that want to click it on your phone because you think it's a real Musical.ly app, I'm sorry.
But what is this?
What?
What is this? Why is it attached? Why does it have a deformation here?
I don't know.
What is that? Wow.
Oh, why is this side skinnier than that side?
I'm really shocked.
Why does it have a nub right
here? Can you look at yours?
Wolf fam, what do you think? Okay. Sylvia's or mine? Comment down below, Team Wolfie, and I'll follow you back. That's all I'm saying. Mine or Sylvia's? Check it out. Okay, moving on to round three. We're gonna spice things up a bit, guys.
Why are you on the floor?
I actually happen to have the world's smallest pan. So we're gonna do a speed round challenge. 1 minute to make this creation. Hold your pan. You know what we're making?
Mini pancake.
No, we're making me. This image. Let's get it. So yeah, this is the image we're gonna be drawing, guys. And obviously, like, one thing definitely stands out in the image. What's the thing?
You haven't shown me the picture.
So it's right here. I mean, it's right on the screen. You can see it. They can see it. What is it?
Your nose.
Okay, no, it's not the nose. It's the Wolfie Raps merch that I'm wearing. It's so comfy. WolfieWraps.com. Go cop yourself one of the Savage hoodies. Are you a Savage?
Yes.
Do you have the hoodie?
Of course.
So why don't you guys have the hoodie? Give me the sexy brown tan color that my skin complexion is.
Work on the teeth first.
This is too yellow for my bright white teeth that are luxury. Abracadabra! This mini pan might burn down. Expelliarmus! Mini Wolfie alert. You have 1 minute to go. Sylvia goes first. 3, 2, 1. Whoa, you're pulling from the timer. What's that?
It's Woochie.
Is that the Woochie case? WolfieWraps.com. Cop yourself a Woochie case. Start.
Do your little beady eyes. There we go.
2 seconds down.
Oh, that one got kind of messed up.
Yep, that's definitely not what I look like.
That's your brow when I don't pluck it. There you go, those are your nostrils.
You have 30 seconds
left. Need light.
Pink for my tongue. I'll let you fill it in, but the timer's up right there. Fill in the Wolfie, and we're gonna see what the final creation looks like. Why is my tongue sticking out? Why do I not have a nose, but I only have holes in my face? I literally look like an ape. KO, at the timer whenever you're good. I don't even need to look at myself because I know what I look like.
I'm starting it
so
now.
Let's restart it. That's 10 seconds off the clock. Actually, you know what? I don't even need the time. Let's go. Face.
What the heck?
Here,
is that?
Here, here. Hoodie. Wait till it's done. It's the final creation that matters. Need a little white for the teeth. Turn the stove up a bit because it's on low. We're gonna add some Pam on top so we can get a second layer. Look a red here. Brown with the red. How much time do I have left?
34 seconds on the clock.
Okay, so 3, 2, 1, boom! Oh my god, guys, look at how accurate mine is compared to the picture. This is ridiculous. Check out what the hell is that?
Mine looks amazing.
Yo, compared to mine? Are you kidding me? Yo, mine is so fresh, guys. Look at hers.
Okay, but mine's actually pretty.
I look like an ape. I could get a role of Planet of the Apes. How is this? This picture. Kind of looks like you, though. Whose is better? Actually, guys, I gotta be honest with you. Low-key, this is what mine looks like.
On this round.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I needed to give you a point, though. I needed to give you guys a point. Oh, my god. What murder scene is over here? The red. Sabotaging me and then spilling my kitchen? I personally think that Sylvia did such a good job in the third round that I think you should give the point to me.
What?
Give me the point. Team Wolfie in the comments. You guys already know what it is.
You've been cheating this whole time.
I'm winning.
All of mine are
I won the game. Let's get it. Next up, shout out Apple! I should get extra points for that impression.
Apple, my toy!
That was actually pretty good. Let's see here.
It's Apple!
Yeah, she doesn't do impressions.
Apple's gonna win this round!
Go. Okay, I'm gonna start with his nose. Which one's the red and which one's the pink?
You're playing yourself.
Oval shaped nose. Can I have the black, please?
No.
I need the black for 2 seconds, please. Half a second.
Wait. Okay, so because we don't have orange, I'm gonna take yellow and red and mix them together as fast as I can. Mix, mix, mix. You stole my black and you were acting like it's an emergency, but you were really just trying to do exactly what I was doing.
My elbow is going to be massive, guys. I apologize.
Mine's coming together nice.
Woohoo! Mine's looking good.
There's no turning back, guys.
Oh,
I need this. Take the red, I don't need it. I'm gonna use the pink, because I'm all about sharing, guys. You're think about that when you're voting for me, eh?
No!
That's what you said about my first one.
What is that blob?
Wait till you see the end result. That's
that blob is hideous.
I'm giving him a nose job.
How's that gonna help your case? That's his eyeball, first of all. Charles, that's not gonna help your case. Did you see the rest of it? Mine's
wow.
Good.
Sylvia, that's awesome. Hurry up, Charles.
Ah! Mine's actually greasy.
Why is he burnt?
He's a lick. Like, homeless.
Oh, really?
Homeless people don't shower?
The same?
What are you trying to say?
He's a bit dirty.
So why don't you say dirty? Like, why does he need to be dirty? Low-key, from an aerial view, mine's actually nice. Round number 4, who do you give it to?
Obviously me.
No, who do you give it to, guys? Link in the description, iPhone giveaway, whatever you want. I'll literally give you anything. Anything you want. Comment me.
But
please,
the truth
please,
is
please,
that mine's
please,
better.
Please, go to Instagram. Wolfie, like my recent picks. I'll follow
Wolfie
you.
Wolfie again, I'll like
okay, vote down below. Next round. Next up is a Christmas tree. Christmas just passed. We gotta decorate a tree. I'm literally regretting everything I'm doing and I'm in panic mode. So mine's nice. All that's left is the decorations. And you wanna literally match this exact picture. Red hanging off the bottom.
Oh, Sylvia. Two completely different strategies of these trees.
Where's the green at? Can I have the green?
No.
Your chick tooth toothless.
What? What was that sound?
Chick tooth toothless.
What's mine. That saying? The rabbit. Oh, somebody goes fast, somebody goes slow.
Oh, yeah, yeah. What is it? The tortoise and the hare go down the hall. And Wolfie wins. That's a great riddle. I remember that one.
A riddle.
Oh! Look at mine. Look at the actual one.
Alike at all.
Pretty identical.
Yours is still burnt.
Where?
Look at this burntness.
Where? That's a good colored pancake. Whatever. Oh! Not bad.
Wow.
I'm actually surprised I came out in one piece. This is actually pretty good. It looks really dark though. Why is it so dark?
It's a little bit of
fire in that house.
Yeah, yeah, I can see that. Whose is better, me or can you relax with mine? I don't pick up yours like that. Comment down below, round number 5. Mine or Sylvia's? We got a couple more rounds to go. Let's bang them out. Second last round, Sylvia's favorite movie of all time, Indian movie.
I actually never watched
you
it.
You love that movie. I don't know, she makes me watch it. We watch
I've
it
I've like never
six
watched
times.
It.
I don't enjoy it, she loves it. All we need is blue and yellow. So I'm gonna grab the yellow.
Okay, if you think all we need is blue and and yellow, you're clearly gonna lose.
So!
What are you doing?
Just take it easy.
Why do you have every color that we need?
Take it easy. This one is requiring so much focus, guys.
I know!
The minion is a techie. I get it, some people don't wanna share.
This is you who just hoarded the
I need the black.
Tovia obviously does outlining.
Gloves, this is really bad. Take care because we need it to flip.
Your body is burning.
He's a minion with a tan.
My guy doesn't have eyes. So my minion is done. I just have to wait for him to roast a bit.
Sylvia's looks like a minion. It's gonna be really hard to flip it because it looks really frail. But mine looks...
looks like the abominable
spirit. It kind of does, but it's all about what happens when you flip it.
3, 2, 1. Boom. Other than him being burnt, is flawless.
But why did you make his eyeballs brown? Why is his whole body brown?
Why, what is it? What do you mean?
That's like a burnt minion. What I tried, I literally tried to make a burnt minion. So just comment down below, like for me.
Let's just wait to vote until mine is done.
Here we go. Hey!
Ooh! His
arm broke off. You broke his hand.
Oh my God, he has a broken hand.
I mean, sure.
If this was broken hand minion and dislocated shoulder.
Look at the detail on the
glass. Let me know what you think.
Oh, that actually looks nice.
Oh yeah, mine looks amazing.
Is it comparable?
No.
Mine is blessed.
Who is the better minion?
Last round, we are doing a classic one. SpongeBob.
Go. I'm going with yellow. Oh my God.
Fun fact, I can do the SpongeBob laugh. Yeah!
I should get extra points for that. Might have made my guy's tie a little too big.
I messed up. I thought the teeth were together, but they're not.
Moving on to his facial features.
Okay, I'm doing the holes in the sponge.
This is my time to come back. I need the W, guys. I did such a big mistake.
I just need to do eyelashes.
I did not take into account this facial structure.
I told you, that's why you have to start with the eyes.
Looking good, Sylvia.
Okay, where's my sport?
Yeah, Charles.
Get the base super thick, otherwise it won't flip.
Charlie's guy looks like he was shocked.
Yeah, from that side. Can we stop and focus on the others? Can you not use all the yellow? Guys, we're finishing up on this round. We decided that we're gonna call it quits this far in the SpongeBob because
we're not doing the limbs.
If we do his arms and his legs, he's gonna start to fall apart. Just know that it all comes down to the flip. This is what mine looks like. Sylvia's looks like that.
You can't judge it yet.
You can't judge it yet, but once it flips,
my name is spelled W-O-L-F-I-E.
I did forget just something. So you know. I did forget collar.
Oh, that's pretty big. He's a classy guy and he's not wearing a t-shirt, so it is what it is. Sylvia's gonna flip hers first because I've been flipping mine first every single time. Boom!
Oh shit.
Woo!
That's so good.
Holy shit, that's actually so good.
I killed it.
Yes, we focused on mine.
Whoa.
You were so ready to be like, yeah.
I was, yeah.
It's a no-brainer, guys.
What is this?
Anyways, guys, comment down below who you think won the final round. And make sure to comment down below for all of the rounds. Overall winner, honestly, I think I win it. Team Sylvia or Team Wolfie in the comments. This is the final one. This is my SpongeBob. This is her SpongeBob.
This
it's a clear winner.
Minion.
This is Sylvia's minion. This is my minion. This is her Christmas tree. This is my Christmas tree. This is my Elmo. This is her Elmo. This is me. And this is her me. This is her Musical.ly. This is my Musical.ly. And last but not least, this is Hard Eyes. This is my Hard Eyes. Honestly, low-key, I won the Hard Eyes. I'll take the one round anyways. This challenge was actually so fun to do and I want to do more. So make sure to smash the like button if you want part 2. If we hit 200,000 likes, I will do a part 2. All you gotta do is comment down below what you want us to draw in the next challenge. Boom! Click over here and over here if you want to see another banger video by your boy Wolfie. Smash that post notification button down below. All you gotta do is click on the bell so that you never miss a video from your boy and your early gang. And I will see you guys soon with another banger video. And as always, stay savage. Lego.